Hi guys, I'm Mr. Holocaust. Today I'm gonna review the Spyderco Honeybee. I was looking for a nice keychain knife. First I take a look at the Victorinox Classic, and you know, I don't use scissors and nail file other stuff. If you have a sharp blade, you don't need scissors generally. And then take a look at the Opinel number 2, the keychain version, and yeah, it's very small and hard to open, not very cool knife. So I buy this, the Spyderco Honeybee. It's from the Spyderco Bug line, the keychain knives. Comes with this box, very nice. We have a Spidey logo, and this is the model number. Let's open the package. Knife arrives you like this, but I put this loop, so take a look at it like this. Actually, it has a, you know, nylon. Here's the Spyderco Honeybee slip joint knife with a full flat grind blade and stainless steel handles, like a Spyderco military style blade, very sharp and delicate tip. Came razor sharp. Here's your tension bar. It's a slip joint like the, you know, Swiss Army knives, but nicely done, Spyderco. Tension is nice. Nothing at the side. Says Spyderco on this side. And China on this side. And we got a spider logo on the handle, laser engraved. Spider logo, Spyderco hole, sorry. Looks like this on your hand. Very nice keychain knife. And the ergonomics of this for a little knife, very nice. You know, you can get this ergonomic on a Victorinox Classic or the Opinel. Little thumb ramp, some cutouts there for your index and middle finger, like this. Grab it, and this loop actually helps you a little bit for grabbing, like this, and you can do your work. This knife is very, you know, good for the office environment, opening packages, opening letters, and, you know, cutting some paper, some little, you know, cords, something, you know, cords like this, little cords. Actually, most of us, if you, you know, most of us carry a big bulky knife, but it's always good to have a little sharp edge on you with all time. No, sometimes you don't want to pull out your enduro 4 and scare people for just opening a, you know, cutting a little task. This gonna handle what you need. Okay, as I say, I make this loop, and there's a hole there. Maybe you can attach a keyring there, but you know, it's hard. Okay, let's get into the specs. Where is the specs? Yeah. The open length, overall length is 9.2 centimeters. Close length is 5.2 centimeters. The hole diameter is 6 millimeters. The blade thickness, open this blade. Blade thickness is 1.9 millimeters, very close to 2. The blade length is 4.1 centimeters, and edge cutting length is 3.5 centimeters. And it's very lightweight, only 16 grams, so it means 0.56 ounce. No, lightweight, very. It's only half ounce, so I don't wanna carry a bulk in my keychain. Actually, I have a bulk in my keychain. These monkeys. I'm gonna review this very nice waterproof capsule, but you know, the carrying this on your keychain is not gonna, you know, add a little weight. It's not gonna different from carrying one more key or the carrying a Spyderco Honeybee, you know, same size. Best for me, it's best keychain. I'm not gonna, you know, get set because it get stretched, because it's cheap. The MSRP is $12, but street price at around $5. And this came razor sharp, air popping sharp. Let's cut some paper with it. Where is my paper? Here's, I got some. Let's cut it. Razor sharp. Let's cut some hair. You see, cuts from there, shaves nicely. This looks like a toy, but it's not a toy. Very sharp. Good job, Spyderco. And this can be a very nice gift for a lady or your friends, doesn't matter. No, it's cheaper friendly, not gonna scare anyone. Probably can carry it everywhere, like every country. So it's nice. And the blade shape on this is very nice, utility shape, like belly, and a very sharp tip is very important for me. You know, we're gonna step to the package and slide like this. You can see this delicate tip on two sharp knives. Let's take a look at the size. This is the Honeybee Spyderco 10 inches. Looks like nothing. Size of the blade of the 10 inches, as you see. Here is a Zippo. And here's a, it's an original, cheap Swiss Army knife, but at the same size, so not a problem. Let's close this. We're gonna carry it like this, so show guys like this. You know, very nice. Close this blade. I'm gonna review this. You know, there are dozens of review of tenacious, but I wait and I'm very happy with it, so I'm gonna review two. What else? Now the blade steel, I forgot to say, is 3CR13 family of the 8CR13 MOV that we know. Probably is very easy to sharpen. It's not gonna hold the edge very well, but for the task you're gonna use it, it's gonna hold the edge nicely. I say ergonomics are very nice. The locking is nicely. It's not locked, but slip joint, but snaps nicely. And close very nicely. Now, first I'm gonna clean the knife and show you guys in the close shot with, you know, this magnifying glass macro shot. It's not actually a macro, but fit and finish on this very nice, you're gonna see. Let's take a look. Say Spyderco. Nice grinding on the blades. Not issues. Very nice stainless steel handle. We're not gonna attach a 550 cord, but use a cord like this. Looks nice and it's very effective. China. It doesn't matter, China or whatever. You know, if this is made in USA, you're not gonna buy it for $5. This is important, I think, for this knife, for this particular range of the knives, you know, keychain style. It's very cool that they do the Spidey hole. They do all their knives Spidey hole, but for a little knife, it's very cool. You can't open it one-handed, but full closed like this. Okay. Did I say very little nice keychain knife came here, proving sharp. Last time I'm gonna show you on my keys. No, it's not gonna add a bulk on your keys. Not different from a size of a key. But it's very cool. Say for an office environment or even you're carrying this like this, go and buy it. It's always to have a good little blade with you. Sometimes you don't open. You don't want to open this. Okay. Okay, guys. I'm Mr. Helicos. This is my review of the Spyderco Honeybee. If you have any questions, please leave at the comments. And please subscribe. Hope you enjoy my review. See you guys next time. Bye.